Unfortunately, Jets' worst fear is confirmed here. Carl Lawson, the defensive lineman they signed for big money in free agency, did rupture his Achilles tendon in practice today and obviously will have to miss the entire season as a result. A devastating loss for the Jets' defense. He had been a star of their camp, and they had high hopes for him for this season.